Hi guys, greetings over there. Myself Vijetha Vardhan, and I am going to show you a solution on isometric projection. An example is like this. A hemisphere diameter 70 mm is placed on a ground on its curved surface. A cone base diameter 70 mm and height 70 mm is placed centrally on it. Draw the isometric projections of the combinations. So according to this, we have to locate a cone on a hemisphere. And according to the given condition, the orthographic projection is going to be drawn like this. Now for that, one has to construct the hemisphere portion first, and then we have to construct a cone. Now the cone and hemisphere, both the bottom base diameters are the same as 70 mm. So it is going to a circle. Circle is going to be represented as a square, as a ellipse in an isometric projection. So for which one has to construct a square of 70 mm here first in isometric projection. So 70, 30, 70, 150, 70 minus 150, and we will get back to the first position. And then to construct an ellipse, we have to draw these constructional lines, which we have discussed in detail how to construct this one and how we have obtained all these things in the isometric projection basics. And now we are going to draw an ellipse here using the four different arcs. So that's why this technique is called as 4R method. Now using the four arcs, we are going to get an ellipse here. So now we are drawing the two arcs, now we are drawing the third arc, and then finally we are drawing the fourth arc like this. After drawing this four arcs, then using a line command with a thickness of 0.13 and a chain line, now one can get the center of an ellipse. Now once we get the center of an ellipse, we know that the height of the cone is 70 mm, and also from here the radius of the sphere is 35 mm. So we will draw both the lines, and then all the construction lines, whatever is not necessary, can be deleted. So now let me delete all the unwanted lines. Then make use of a command called as circle by center point or arc by center point. We will get this point as the center and this midpoint as the radius when we are going to draw the hemispherical portion at the bottom. And now this line is supposed to be a continuous line with a thickness of 0.5 millimeter. So that is going to complete the construction of hemispherical portion. Now to draw the conical portion, so using a line command and a tangential to this arc, and connect to the apex point, and again tangential to this arc. Now one can see that we have got the required solution. Now this solution is going to be the isometric view or drawing. Now this isometric view or drawing is selected, and using a scale factor, we will reduce it to isometric projection using the isometric scale of 0.8164 times. Now one can say that the isometric projection is completed as per the given conditions. Now if you are having any sort of doubts to solve this problem, feel free to contact me. And if you like this video, you can press the like button, and also you can share as well as subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you are more interested, you can press the bell icon so that you will be getting the more and more video updates on my YouTube channels. Thank you guys for watching my YouTube channel.